Hello guys, KP Shamino here with another guide about how you can make money in New York. I did some testing like always, some really good testing, and I just finished my first day and I want to show you guys that in one day in New York you cannot make a profit. So I'm now here for 3 days and I think 3 days is going to be profit, simple like that. So first of all, I'm going to show you guys my income today after 1 day of fishing. So what I'm fishing is the whole day trophies, pickerels. So it's very easy to catch them. If you want to see how I do it, I made a movie about it, how you farm XP in New York. So just watch that movie. Everything is explained in that movie, so I'm not going to explain how I catch the fish. This is just to show you how you need to make profit in New York. So my first day is done, like I just said. And let's check out my catch. Like you can see, my catch is like this. So you see that I'm using the net that can hold 18 kilograms and I catched 29 fish and my reward is 282. So that means if I come 1 day, I don't make a profit, I make a loss in New York. Why is that? Because I need to pay 200 for my ticket, 50 to stay here and 50 for a normal license of New York. So that means 300 currency I need to pay and I only make 282 in 1 day. So that's a loss of 18. Okay, like you can see guys, it's only trophy, the whole day trophy. They give a very nice experience, like you see here it's 26. And a very good reward too. So it's a little bit a combination of experience and some money. But I wanted to make money too. So I came here 3 days. Maybe you guys don't know, but every day that is passed, you can sell your fish on location. So that means if I now do a forward rewind, and I finish this day, all my fish is going to sell and I start over again. That means that the actual ticket price of an airplane and the day price to stay here is a lot lower if you stay 3 days. So you only can start making a profit if you come here for 3 days or more. So what I'm going to show you guys now is day 2, day 3, and then I'm going to do a calculation from which level you can come here and make a profit. It depends on how much fish you can sell and keep on 1 day. So I'm going to start now day 2, then I'm going to do day 3, and then I'm going to show you guys at what level you can do it. Hello guys, I just finished my second day of fishing on trophy fishing. And I'm going to show you guys what the profit was today. And then we are going to calculate what the profit is in New York with this system for each kilogram of fish you catch here. So let's go to the screen. So like you guys can see over here, I got once again 18 kilogram of fish. I got 26 fishes and my reward for this day was 272. So it was a little bit less than the first day, because the first day I had 282, but it's not a lot. So only 10 currency less. So now we are going to calculate with this system how much currency that you make for each kilogram of fish, and then you guys can just do the calculation on your own net, how many days you need to fish here to make profit. Okay, so it's not complicated. So what you need to do is you take the first day plus the second day in currency. That's 282 plus 272. That's a total of 554 currency that I made on 2 days. Okay, now we are going to calculate for each kilogram. So what you need to do is you need to take your net capacity from day 1, that's 18 with me, from day 2 is 18 too, that's 36. So that's the total kilograms of fish I got. So what you need to do now is 554 divided by 36. That is 15 currency for each kilogram of fish. So now you guys can calculate yourself what kind of net you need to use here, how many days you need to fish here to make a profit. Okay, so remember it, the conclusion of this test is 15 currency for each kilogram you can make with this system, the trophy fishing system that I do. Okay, the other fact is I already made 4 levels too doing this on a couple of days, so it's really good for experience too. So that was the guide, guys. There is not a lot more I can say. If you guys don't know what system that I'm talking about, I got a movie too, the XP Forum in New York, how you need to do this system of trophy fishing the whole day. Okay, with the spot and all that stuff. For the other fact, I can just say, guys, have a happy fishing. And yeah, make some profit in New York. And see you later. Bye bye.